Hello, and welcome to Shep and Whitney After Dark. We're your hosts, Shep and Whitney.
We are going to field some questions from some fans from Twitter, Facebook, and FarmersOnly.com.
Our first question comes from Dr. Doolittle Jamison from Madison, Wisconsin. And Dr. Doolittle Jamison asks, Shep and Whitney, why are you two so irresistible to women?
I don't think I'm irresistible to women. Do you?
Sometimes.
I think you are. Like, I'm always intimidated when I'm around you.
Yeah. A Renata Bittencourt from Punta del Este, Uruguay asked, why are you two such losers? And why no kids? You two make me sick.
Is that a question or a declarative statement? I wonder. And listen, I've heard this question before. I don't think that I should have a child. I mean, look at me. I am a child.
Hey, y'all. My boyfriend is out of town for the weekend. Not a party with you. Where are you all rolled? And don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't tell my boyfriend. Those are four words. Most exciting words you can hear in the English language. I get nervous when they say they have a boyfriend, although it does mean no complications.
Do you think you've ever been cheated on?
Speaking of, I have a boyfriend.
I've been cheated on a lot.
A lot? See, I don't think I've ever been cheated on.
You haven't?
I don't think so.
You're such a catch.
No, I just think I've had so little girlfriends that they haven't had a chance to cheat on me. Whitney, any tips on dating women at this many women at the same time?
You just have to be discreet. And again, it's all about with women. It's all about lying. It's covering your tracks, lying. You have to keep aliases, separate addresses. You know, for example, I have a whole family in Southern Utah. Thank you for watching Shep and Whitney After Dark. Till next time, adieu, and don't forget. Spay and neuter your cats.